church from this crowd here in just a little bit, so you know who's talking to you. How are you? Everybody glad to be here today?
Yeah.
Well, we're glad you've joined us here in the sanctuary and by a live stream. We have come together on the Lord's Day, the day we set apart each week to commune with Him and to fellowship with one another and to praise and worship our Lord. Amen? You are created in His image, and He has gone out of His way to make a connection with you. And if you have said that simple prayer, if you made that simple confession that you're a sinner and that He is God, and that Jesus Christ is our Savior, then we are all under the blood of Christ this morning, and we should gather together, and we should join together and with the Father this morning. Would you join with us in worship this morning? Let's stand and praise His name.
Thank you.
from Psalm 16, starting at verse 5. Lord, you alone are my portion and my cup. You make my lot secure. The boundary lines have fallen for me in pleasant places. Surely I have a delightful inheritance. I will praise the Lord who counsels me. Even at night, my heart instructs me. I keep my eyes always on the Lord. With him at my right hand, I will not be shaken. Therefore, my heart is glad and my tongue rejoices. My body also will rest secure, because you will not abandon me to the realm of the dead, nor will you let your faithful one see decay. You make known to me the path of life. You will fill me with joy in your presence, with eternal pleasures at your right hand.